This is your Wednesday afternoon webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. We are expecting the potential of 1 to 2+ inches of rainfall. You can see it continuing to inch in, and through the afternoon, we'll continue to see that work its way in from southwest to northeast. And by the time we get toward the evening commute, some periods of rainfall will be around, but not everywhere. And then later on tonight, some pockets of heavier rainfall move into the area, with maybe even some rumbles of thunder around to wake you up overnight. From there, the heaviest of which will settle down early tomorrow morning. Potential there for 1 to 2+ inches of rain. Winds picking up out of the east and southeast this afternoon could gust over 25 to even 30 miles an hour later on tonight and during the overnight hours. That will pull away rather rapidly early tomorrow morning, and the break between that pulling away and the cold front back to the west provides us a chance to go into the 60s to lower half of the 70s tomorrow afternoon. Maybe a stray shower late in the day, but then the cooler air starts to win out tomorrow night. That eventually sets up fair skies and a pretty nice pattern for Friday and to kick off the weekend with our next chance of a shower or two by the time we gradually get towards Sunday afternoon. So rainfall totals will vary anywhere from a half inch in certain spots to an upwards of 2 inches of rain in places, just depending on exactly where those heavier downpours wander, especially during the evening and overnight hours tonight. So remaining cool today, temperatures don't actually fall tonight. They rise through the 50s. Eventually, we go into the 60s to lower half of the 70s tomorrow, and then cool off back to the averages starting Friday.